In it comes. It's gone to Gleghorne, yeah! Through the keeper, and Gleghorne gets his second of the match. And Great Britain go into a 4-1 lead.